Back deep to return. Kickoff returned 20 yards. Jenkins on the reception, gain of 59 on the play. Hicks makes the sack, loss of 4 on the play. Moore on the run. Hicks makes the stop, 3-yard loss on the play. The field goal attempt is good. Central Florida, 10. Oh. Incomplete pass. Edmund on the run. Moore. the carry. Of the first half, the score is Rice 28, Central Florida 10. Smith, the ball carrier, 9 yard. Smith on the carry, 1 yard. On the run, gain of 11 on the play. Smith with the reception. Reed makes the tackle. The field goal attempt is no good. Bishop makes the reception. Number 81 on the reception. Harris makes the catch. Gain of... Moore on the carry. 5 yard gain on... At the end of the third quarter, the score is Rice 28, Central Florida 10. Moore with the carry, gain of 22 on the play. Mason on the carry. Incomplete pass. Turnover on down. Smith with the carry. Gain of 17 on the play. Sears on the reception. Reed makes the stop. 3 yard loss on the play. Bishop with the reception, gain of 20 on the play. Incomplete pass. Smith on the carry, 9 yard. Touchdown. back to return. Rice recovers the onside kick. The defense calls a timeout. Davis with the reception. Gain of 18 on the play. That's the end of the game. The final score is Rice 35, Central Florida 25. Thank you for attending today's ball game. Please drive home safely.